diaspora, they want to come home. I can tell you, I've been in your shoes before. I lived in England for 17 years. I didn't, no matter how successful I was, I didn't feel part of it. I always felt that I was a marginal man, you know, waiting to be accepted, to be invited. But it wasn't happening. I go to the best parties in the aristocracy. I was always a curiosity. It's like making up the numbers, you know. In the party, is it complete? There's not a black man there, it's not complete. Home is where your roots are. You must come home. And you say, oh, how can we come home? It's so difficult to settle back home. It is, but what is important is this. This is the right time to come there because the opportunities are now there. Of course, it will be a hard struggle. Nothing comes easy. I cannot tell you that I've gotten to where I've gotten to by, you know, on a bed of roses. It never does happen. You'll be ready to work. You'll be ready to contribute yours. And you'll be ready to know that when you have done with your whole heart, the returns will be wonderful. Here, if other nationals are coming to Nigeria, what are they coming for? They say the streets of Nigeria are made of gold. You come back. And by the grace of God in the banking sector, we will help to settle you. Even Prince Ambassador, before he left, was even arranging for special homes for those in diaspora. And I believe this government will also support you coming home because you are needed. We need your know-how. You have already acquired knowledge that we do not have. They are knowledge skills, and you guys can make the difference. Already those who have come home in the financial sector, they are now realizing that it's good to be home, to be reckoned with, and you are contributing to the bottom line of your own nation's economy. And really, please do make an effort.
Alenge.